These negotiations with Sparta are of no use. It is time to prepare for war. Our citizens must be brought safely within the city's walls. See that it is done.
Hello everyone, Siege Link here, back with another episode of Empire Earth. I didn't really want to record this, but I had open time and I'm not actually going to have Nidus this weekend, or at least I'm not going to be playing in it, so yeah, I needed to record something while I had a good recording environment. Otherwise, I was not going to record anything this weekend, likely.
Your orders? Where should I go?
My liege? The assembly has spoken.
Yes? Yes, my lord?
Yes.
We're under attack!
The majority of citizens have made it safely inside Athens' walls. Heracles has been developing a strategy for fighting this war.
Your orders?
He is now prepared to divulge it.
First, let us make certain no Spartans have infiltrated the city. Search out and kill any intruders.
Yes,
then I must go to the Parthenon, where I will share my plan with all the people of Athens.
The assembly has spoken.
Seven is 16. That's perfect. So I can get that and whichever one of these I want.
My people, the only way we can withstand the coming siege is by stockpiling a large reserve of food. We will need at least 10,000 units of food to survive the siege. Diplomats must be sent to each of the western colonies in Magna Graecia to negotiate for shipments of grain. To protect our diplomats and the shipments they arrange, we should build warships.
100 gold, 250 food. Might as well just gather whatever we can.
Yes. As you wish. Yes, my lord. Certainly.
Yes. As you wish. Yes, my lord. Certainly.
Where should I go? For honor and glory. Yes.
I am needed at the dock, where my passage to the western colonies has already been arranged.
Yes?
Yes, my lord. As you wish. Yes?
Yes?
Could you... You probably could fight this with the amount of guys you have. The amount of resources you have at the start. Not sure if that would win you the campaign or not.
Hoist the sails! Where should I go?
Yes, my lord?
They're fully maxed
Where
out.
Where should I go?
All has gone daddy numbers. Set full sail.
Ahoy!
Set full sail!
All hands
Hoist
on deck.
The sails!
Set full sail!
All hands on
Set
deck.
Full sail! All hands
Set
on
full
deck.
Sail!
Hoist the sails!
All hands
Set
on
deck! Ahoy! Hoist the sails!
Sink the land!
All hands on deck!
All hands
Set
on
full
sail.
Sail!
All hands
on
deck!
All hands on deck!
All hands
Sit
on deck.
All hands on
Hoist
deck.
The sails. All hands on deck.
So there's no warships at all in this initial
Set
area.
Full sail.
Set full
Ahoy.
Sail.
Set full
all
sail.
Hands
on deck.
All hands Sit on deck.
Oh, here we go.
Set full sail. Set full sail.
Set full
so that's the max distance.
Oop.
I'm baiting one in.
Sail.
That's good.
Set full sail!
We are under attack!
Ahoy! Hoist the sails!
Sink the land!
All hands on
Set
deck!
Full
Ahoy!
Sail.
Set full sail! Hoist the sails! All hands on deck! Set full sail! All hands,
All
on,
hands
deck.
On deck! All hands on deck. Set full sail.
Where should I go?
Yes, my lord?
Now, I can make a great lighthouse if I want. I'm not sure exactly how much that would help in this mission.
Yes? Yes, my lord?
I get stowed in wood, infinite amounts of that.
Ahoy!
I don't remember in this mission if they give you food or if they also give you iron and gold, because we don't have any of that in our main city.
Yes, me lord, as you wish. Certainly.
Ahoy!
Ahoy!
All hands on deck! Ahoy!
All hands on deck!
Ahoy!
All hands on deck!
Sink the land numbers! Set full sail!
Your orders?
Yes, as you wish.
Can't make short swords.
Yes, my lord.
Interesting.
Ahoy! Hoist the sails!
All hands on deck!
Ahoy! All hands on deck!
Aye, aye, Captain.
All hands on deck.
Ahoy.
All hands on deck.
Ahoy.
Set full sail.
Your orders?
All hands on deck.
All hands on deck.
Your orders?
All hands on deck.
Sink
All hands on deck.
Hoist the sails.
Well, that's really the edge of the map. Wow. Alrighty.
Sink the land.
All hands on
Set
deck.
Full sail.
Edge of the map is a lot closer than I thought.
Ahoy.
Sink the land.
All hands on deck.
Set
Ahoy.
Full sail. Sink the land.
Ahoy. Sink the land lovers.
Sink the land lovers.
So far, we're doing
yes,
fine.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
All hands on deck, ahoy! Sink the lab.
All hands on deck.
Full sail.
I feel like it would be better, instead of making more ships, to just upgrade these ones.
All hands on deck.
All hands on deck. Hoist the sails.
Ahoy.
Sink the lab.
All hands on deck. Sink the lab.
Ahoy.
Aye, aye, Captain. All hands on
Set
deck.
Full sail. Sink the lab.
Ahoy. Hoist the sails.
All hands on deck.
Sink the land.
All hands on deck.
Hoist the sails.
All hands on deck.
All hands
on deck.
Yes,
as
Milo.
You wish.
Yes, my lord.
Certainly.
Now that I have boarded this vessel, I must sail to the dock of one of the western colonies to arrange for grain shipments.
This costs just wood, so. Because this is like an escort mission, kind of.
Ahoy, all hands on deck.
Set full sail.
All hands on deck.
Sink the land.
Ahoy, sink the lab lovers. All hands on deck.
Sink the land.
Ahoy.
Captain?
Raise the anchor.
All hands on deck.
Are both of them at 169?
All hands on deck.
Ahoy.
And they're both the frigates. Both frigates.
Ahoy.
169.
Set the jib. Raise the anchor.
Ahoy. All hands on deck.
Ahoy.
Sink the land lovers.
All hands on deck.
Set full
ahoy.
Set full sail.
Actually, am I going to be able to do this in one sitting?
Ahoy.
Orders. Lack of food has led to an outbreak of plague in Athens. People are dying in the streets. The horrible pestilence will recur as long as the city's food stocks remain below 10,000 units.
Ahoy!
Set full
all hands on deck.
Sink the land.
Your orders?
Yes, great one.
Yes, my lord.
All hands on deck.
Set full sail.
All hands on deck. Ahoy!
Set full sail.
All hands on deck.
Land.
Ahoy.
Set full sail.
All hands on deck.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Ahoy.
All hands
on deck. All hands on deck.
Sink the land lovers.
Ahoy. Sink the land lovers.
Captain.
Set all hands on deck.
Hoist the sails. Set full
ahoy.
Sail.
All hands on deck.
Set full sail.
All hands on deck.
Sink
all hands on deck.
Sink the ladder.
All hands on deck.
Sink the ladder.
Orders, Cap. Orders, Cap.
Raise the anchor.
All hands on deck.
Set full sail.
Set full
all
sail.
All hands on deck.
Sink the land lovers.
Captain.
Raise
ahoy.
The anchor.
All hands on deck.
Ahoy.
All hands on deck. Ahoy.
How?
Ahoy.
Hoist the sail.
Captain. Set that ship.
Ahoy. All hands on deck.
They really just happened.
All hands on deck.
Hoist the sails.
Yeah, they must have been patrolling. That must have been bad.
All hands on deck.
Hoist the sails.
Sink full sail. All hands on deck.
We can upgrade the health for all of this.
All hands on deck.
Sink the land.
Captain.
Ahoy.
Set full
sail. All hands on deck.
jib. Ahoy! Set full sail. All hands on deck. Set full sail. Raise the anchor.
Your orders?
Ahoy! Sink the landmass. Set full sail.
All hands
set
on
full
deck.
Sail. Set full sail.
All hands
sink
on deck.
The landmass.
Captain?
Raise the
all
anchor.
All hands on
sink
deck.
The landmass.
Ahoy!
Set full sail. Orders, Captain. Set that jib.
Ahoy!
Sink the landlubbers.
All hands
sink
on deck.
All hands on
hoist
deck.
Hoist the sails. All hands
sink
on deck.
The people of Rhegium have agreed to join the Alliance and supply
deck.
Athens with grain. These three transports must reach Athens as soon as possible. The grain supply is limited. The transports must be protected, or Pericles' food quota of 10,000 cannot be met. Should that happen, Athens will fall to Sparta.
Oh, and now I can make ships here. That's really nice.
Ahoy! Sink the landlubbers.
Ahoy!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Ahoy!
Sink the landlubbers. Aye, aye, Captain.
Once that first shipment comes, I'll end the video here and then start it back up.
Aye,
aye, aye, Captain. Set full sail. Aye, aye, Captain.
I'm just trying to make sure there's no ships over here. It seems weird that they're guarding, like, that area.
Set full sail. Set full sail.
Ahoy. Hoist the sail.
Like, they're not actually guarding. Like, the first two you can get to easily without having to fight many ships at all. There we go.
Messengers have arrived from Sicily. The town of Segesta desires to join the Athenian alliance. Rumor has it that rich treasures of gold and iron can be found there.
There we go. Test something. If you upgrade these, will the next one also be upgraded? Yeah, it looks like I did go up. Yeah, I did go up iron and gold wise just by getting that grain shipment. So I do think it's worth. It's gonna be worth increasing these guys' power. Because I want to increase that range.
All hands on deck.
Frigate's gonna be held to attack.
Ahoy.
Actually, glad that guy followed me all the way.
Ahoy.
All hands on deck.
All hands
all
on
hands
deck.
On deck. All hands on deck. Ahoy.
I got by me.
All hands on deck.
All hands on deck.
All hands on
full
sail. Hoist the sails.
Ahoy.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Ahoy. Hoist the sails.
All hands sink deck.
All hands on sail.
Set full sail.
Ahoy. We are under attack.
Yes, certainly. As you wish.
Your orders for the throne.
All hands on deck.
Sink the landlubbers.
Yeah, basically just bring them
yes.
to the hospital and
yes,
they'll be fine.
Yes.
Pretty much. much all you gotta do.
All hands on deck. Sink the landlubbers.
Set full sail.
Yes.
Ahoy, hands on deck.
Units of food have been delivered to Athens' stockpiles. 10,000 are needed to secure victory over Sparta.
Ahoy! Your orders?
Yes, my lord. Certainly.
All hands on deck.
All right.
Ahoy! Ahoy!
Heal up pretty slowly.
Where should I go?
Yes, me lord.
As you wish.
Give this guy your ship.
Yes, me lord.
Certainly.
Yes.
Orders, captain.
Yep, he remains those buffs. Ship.
All hands,
all hands on deck.
All hands on deck.
That'll be it for this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next part, which I plan to upload right after this.